Night Elves don't often travel underneath the Barrens, do they?
Territory changes hands often in Alfheim, or so it appears.
Figdir did mention that these ruins have historical significance for the Light Elves. I assume they're only here to keep intruders out.
Well, at least they tried.
I suspect the corpse below would disagree.